Bet I make you feel some type of way. When I give it to you night and day. Bet I make you feel some type of way. When I give it to you night and day. Hi, my beautiful fairies, and welcome back to my channel. It's Lorisha Andrea. So I told you guys on Instagram that I had a whole lot of cold going on with my voice, so I had to get this video out for you guys. So if you guys are wondering why I sound crazy, that is why, because I have a crazy head cold, but I am not stopping and taking a rest. I need to start getting my videos out because I have so much to get out to you guys. I'm so happy to be back. I know I've been saying that for forever now, but I swear to you guys, I'm finally back. I'm all moved into my house. If you guys did not know, go ahead and check out my video of my first empty house tour when we were first getting to move in. I'm all moved in, my beauty room is all done and all that stuff, so I'm gonna definitely be taking you guys along the ride, showing you guys all the furniture I pick out and things like that. I haven't really been doing that lately. That's because it's just been a lot going on, you guys. I promise you, I'm gonna get back onto my ish. I'm coming back, and I'm coming back with a force, just like I did last spring. So in this video, I'm doing my cotton candy sweet and go. Let me see you tootsie roll. I'm doing my cotton candy tootsie roll hair color tutorial for you guys. I put up a post on Instagram yesterday, and I decided to get the video out today. I was supposed to do it yesterday, but y'all, listen, I'm a little bit rusty coming back, but I'm coming back, I swear to you guys. But yeah, I basically got the inspiration from the colorful tootsie roll packaging. You guys already know what that is. You guys, whether you were a kid now or a kid before or a kid in later life, you saw it. I promise you guys, you've seen the tootsie roll wrappers. They're all types of different oranges and you know, greenies and pinkies and purples and a whole bunch of super vibrant colors which scream spring to me. We are approaching the springtime. I'm so happy it's starting to get a little bit warmer with the weather, even though it has been some crazy you know, winter storms in Jersey. I'm in Jersey, you guys, if you do not know, but it has been crazy you know, winter storms lately, but spring is approaching, I promise you, and this is my time to come back with the videos, because you guys know I went ham last spring. So it's about time to start doing more colorful looks, more light lilacs, more, you know, super minty greens and all types of different super light colors, because I love spring for that exact purpose. So I'm going to be showing you guys, per usual, I say it in every single video, all of the colors I'm going to be using. I did a little bit different this time because I actually lost the footage as far as putting on the green and blue part of my wig, but I do show you guys every single color that I use. I went ahead and did the orange blaze in the back of the wig. I did a little bit of different pinks and purples and all types of different color combinations, going a little bit more towards the middle and the top of the wig, and then that super top part that you guys did not see in the clip, I don't even know what the hell happened to it, but that is where I put the super jade green and a blue color, and I meshed those two together. You guys will see it when I do rinse out the hair. So again, I do apologize for that. I have no idea where that footage went, but I don't know what the heck is going on with my camera lately, but it's literally deleting footage that I recorded. I don't know what is going on with that. I don't know if that means I need to get a new camera. I don't know if I need to take it to the shop. I don't really know what that means, but I am going to actually invest in a new Canon camera within the next couple of weeks, because I want the same one that Arnell has. She put me on game to the camera that she uses for her photography and for her videos. Listen, that is a freaking lot of damn money, okay? So I kind of have to save up for that. But yeah, I will be updating all of my equipment. If you guys want to see a video on that as well, I will make a video on that, because I know a lot of people ask me about my pictures and all that stuff. But I'm actually going to be updating all of my equipment within the next couple of weeks. So I will start to do more, like, you know, regular videos like that. I really want to start to get into videos like that. I'm going to be starting to do a lot more clothing videos and full get ready with me's, and, you know, just really transitioning and just changing my entire channel to be more of an everyday relatable type of channel and not just hair and makeup.
So I went ahead and rinsed out the wig. I did use conditioner off camera and let that sit for a few hours. You guys know, like, let my colors and my conditioner sit on my hair for quite some time. But then I'm just going ahead and blow drying the hair when it is about, I would say, 80 to 90% dry. You guys already know I like to naturally air dry the hair before I go ahead and blow dry it and show you guys on camera. I just feel like when you naturally dry the hair and just let it hang on a hanger and just dry, you know, somewhere, I feel like it just makes the hair feel a lot different than if I were to go ahead and blow dry the hair when it was drenching wet. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm just crazy and I just don't know what I'm talking about. But I swear to you guys, I do wigs all the time. And I just feel like it's a huge difference with the hair texture when you just let it naturally air dry compared to just air drying it when you just rinse it out or anything like that when it's like super drenched in water. So right here, I'm just going ahead and just blow drying the hair on camera. And then I do go ahead later on and show you guys how I curled the hair. I actually did not end up doing it like that. I actually ended up cutting it a little bit more off camera and I straightened it, but I decided to just leave this part in because for people that did actually want to leave the hair long, I did not say, but this hair is from Aligrace on AliExpress. You guys have seen me use their hair about a few times later on, not later on, and in the past year or so. So I have used their hair before, but this is my first time using their blonde hair. First impressions is pretty cool. I do like the thickness of it. One thing I don't like is how I don't know, I guess it's contradicting itself, but it has a very interesting texture to it. But it's a lot thicker than a lot of other AliExpress textures. But you know, I don't hate it. It does not shed. That is one thing about it. It doesn't shed a lot at all. So if you guys are looking for more thicker hair, you guys already know some companies I've used from AliExpress, they are a little bit on the thin side. This is not giving me that problem. This is a lot thicker than any of the other AliExpress companies that I've used that I have complained about as far as that. So this will not disappoint you guys if you're looking for more of a thicker hair and blonde hair that is more affordable. You guys already know I have my own line, Fairy Stylish. I do sell Eurasian blonde hair. Actually, speaking on that, we will be changing our prices within the next couple of days on the website. All of our price is going to be a lot lower. As far as the wig collection, we are going to be keeping some of the prices the same, but giving you guys the option as far as just getting the wig uncustomized and you guys just customizing it on your own. I will be giving a video out within the next couple of days as far as exactly what I'm talking about in this video, as far as like the uncustomization type of wigs. I will be showing you guys literally from start to finish how you can customize it any way that you want and how it will look when you get it in the mail. But back to this video, I just want to throw that out there because prices will be dropping. It'll be a lot more affordable as far as the bundles and the frontals and the wigs. We will be having cheaper prices as well. But back to this video, I just went ahead and blow dried the hair and now I'm just going ahead and putting in some layers. Like I said, I will be doing a curled version of the cotton candy Tootsie Roll hair color, but I did not leave it like that. But I just want to give you guys an option and just show you guys how the colors really look when you do go ahead and just curl the hair on its own without super cutting it in a shortcut like how I did, and it just came out really freaking amazing. I'm so happy of how the colors of my camera really took to the actual colors of the hair. It literally looks exactly like this, and sometimes my colors always get washed out when it comes to videos, but this time the color was super vibrant. It was true to color on this freaking footage and I'm so happy about that. But I am not happy at the fact that the green part of the wig did not come up when I tried to upload that as far as me coloring it. But like I said, I did show you guys the colors that I used later on in the video. So this part, I don't really think it's explanatory because, you know, you just kind of see and just look, and I do explain when I show you guys later on the clip. I do have the wig on the mannequin because I did cut it a little bit shorter and I straightened it out as well. So if you guys are wondering about this makeup look, I have actually done this makeup look quite a few times on my channel. So all you have to do is just go and look for it on my channel. I will try to see if I can link it in this video actually for someone that is actually curious about it. But I have done it on my channel before. The only difference is I am using some of the new pair of lashes that I'm going to be selling within the spring. These are called the Ash 2.0s. They are less dramatic than the original ashes and they are a lot smaller in length. So I love this version of the ash instead because I just felt like the ash versions, I liked how, you know, the fullness is, but my eye isn't extremely big as some of people that would like longer lashes like that. So I decided to come out with the Ash 2.0s. These will be out within spring, and I will also be coming out with another pair of more luxury lashes and three more pair of different styles for the regular size lashes. So you guys definitely look out for that. I'll be having more videos on my brand. I'll be having more lashes coming out, and we will be having more sales, and we will also be having more price adjustments. So you guys, we are coming here with it, okay, when it comes to this brand. Fairy Styles, you're about to see this brand all over the place, and I'm so happy I can start getting more focused on that within the next couple of months. So I'm telling y'all, we coming with a force, and definitely be on the lookout for that. But I'm just going ahead and just doing a little baby hair. You guys know I barely like baby hairs nowadays, but this one I just kind of just wanted to do it just because I don't know, I just decided to do something different. And I was super lazy when I put this wig on. All I did was literally just put an elastic band on. I will be making a video of the updated version of how I like to put on my elastic bands because it is a glueless version of how I like to put on my bands. I can just literally put my wig on and I don't have to do any Gatsby or anything and just walk out the door. Or if I do Gatsby, I do it like how I did in this video. All I did was just put the wig on. I spray the Gatsby spray onto the exact lace and it makes the lace literally transparent, and all I do is just push it down when it's a little bit dry and it blends right in with my skin. So I will be doing a whole video dedicated to my updated version of elastic band. You guys already know my other elastic band video did kind of go viral, so that means that you guys really liked watching that. So I'm going to do another one, a 2019 version. So that is pretty much the end of the video, guys. I know I literally talked this whole entire video sounding crazy. I sound so hoarse, it's not even funny. But I still want to get this video out for you guys. I just want to do a voiceover instead of doing a talk through because y'all would have been like, girl, you sound crazy. So I love you guys so much. Thank you for being so supportive, even though I've been gone for literally like a month, probably even over a month. So I'm so happy to be back. I can't wait to get more videos out for you guys. And again, please don't mind my voice. I'm sick and I'm sick as a dog, and I'm still working because this is what you do when you are a boss, okay? I hope to see you guys in my next video, and deuces, guys.